all the children, and I'm mentoring myself, and I am Mr. Griffin. Well, I am the principal, and of course I am the fat bucket challenge, to lay a bird rod for a principal, and if you know some senses, they have curses. You're welcome, personal service. But hey, now I got something more fun. Now that I am an expert in it, I'm going to be turned to a popular song.
Hey guys,
When Brian was making an appearance this morning, that was me. What? Can you get the hell out? Oh, here it goes, the days. Get off, give up my lunch.
Grape juice in a Ziploc bag?
I have to make my hair a capri shirt.
Hey, stupid!
What are you doing here?
What are you gonna do about it?
What am I gonna do about it? Oh, you monkey, your teeth, what are you doing? And I'm gonna tell you. Oh, you think that's funny? Oh, spill all juice all over the floor? Well, this is a neat study. And I'm gonna have to listen to Trump all day. And now what happened? You get all that juice and wipe it up.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I'm serious. I'm the principal. Oh my god, I'm so embarrassed. Hey, you're the fuck get the class, okay? Not even that. Hey, what's up?
Maybe you're right.
Wow, Dad, that was good. Just like I said, I'm not your friend. Well,
hey, I'm not.
Alright, listen up, man. Fun's over. Let's get your chain around me. What better way to serve your service than that I'm a baseball bat? Okay, we'll pick this up on Monday. Don't read on my work, girl. Tell him on the batch and then tell him this. You know what I mean. Let's go, keep it moving, get the grass. Hey you, you can't walk by it, I can't fly. Now lots of people, they just want to be a ball. Be a ball. I am serious, and I will always be.
Yeah, that's good, I like that.
Oh, hello. We're working on nothing. It's just like we're going to schedule. Students, this is a show where we move out city. And Jim Bambino, I need you out, and then it's so.
What did I do?
You know what you did!
You know what you did!
I know what's going on! Just go, Jeff, or he'll start hitting that trash can with a spoon again.
Just doing a little R's here. We're at it and with this guy here.
The school board received a very serious complaint. Mr. Griffin, you are hereby relieved of your duties.
A promotion?
No, you're fired. We've reinstated Principal Shepherd. Wait, he's back?
I didn't even know how to replace him.
Yes, son. Now you are a student now.
Who turned him in?
And that's what I just did to you.
Because what you and your father have been doing is wrong.
But it's wrong.
Talk about this at home.
Well, I guess your mom was right all along.